Hi, I'm Stephanie, and I'm going to show you how to make delicious, highly nutritious bone broth, which can be used as a base for soups and sauces or on its own. Start with high quality bones that have been roasted and stripped of meat. Any bones will do, but since we will be extracting minerals and nutrients as we slow cook the broth, I encourage you to use organic, free-range, or grass-fed animals, or even wild game if you have some. We're actually making stock, cooking it slowly over several days to concentrate the amino acids and minerals that we unlock from the bones. To enhance the flavor and nutrition profile, we begin with some rough cut vegetables in the crock pot with the bones, celery, carrots, and onions if you like. Cover all the ingredients with filtered water, then set your crock pot to low. Check the pot from time to time over the next 3 days. Add more water as needed to keep the ingredients covered. 3 days seems like a long time, but considering the hardness of bones, it really does take time to unlock all the available nutrients. When 3 days have passed, carefully filter the broth into jars for storage. It will keep in the refrigerator for 2 to 3 weeks, or it can be frozen for up to 1 year. The broth is not only rich and delicious, but is highly concentrated with amino acids and minerals, which are extremely bioavailable, meaning it's easy to digest. One condition that can be improved with this broth is the appetizingly named leaky gut syndrome. The soothing properties of this broth help damaged intestinal walls to heal, restoring good digestive function and preventing undigested toxins from reaching the bloodstream. You'll want to keep some broth on hand all the time and add to your favorite recipes. It's a great way to get the most from the bones that you would otherwise discard. I'm Stephanie from Total Nutritional Therapy. Please contact me if you have any questions or would like to talk about other strategies for improving health through nutrition.